us that in order for an organization to improve, there has to be changes and developments and so forth. And we've now moved to a new concept called Adventist Youth Ministries, okay? I'd like you to explain to our congregation a little bit about that and the direction our church is going in this regard.
Thank you, Pastor Allen, and it is beautiful to be with each and every one of you. Happy Sabbath, amen? Well, Adventist Youth Ministries is a big umbrella. And under the umbrella of Adventist Youth Ministries, we have many different ministries, beginning with Adventurers, Pathfinders, Master Guides, PLA, PIA, Teens Ministries, Young Adult Ministries, National Service Organization. I don't know how many of you know what National Service Organization is. National Service Organization is a ministry that deals and ministers to our young people who go in the military. As a church, we would prefer that they wouldn't go. As a church, we would prefer, listen up, we would prefer that when they go and they do a medical work or chaplaincy work. But we know, and it is a fact, that young people, Seventh-day Adventist young people, will go into the military. So when they go into the military, as a church, we can't just back up and just let them go off. We need to continue to be the church while they are in the military. It's a clear church. And they need to continue to have a God and to have a church family while they are deployed. And they need to have a church family when they come back. So that is one of the ministries of under Adventist Youth Ministries. And besides that, now we have another ministry called Adventist Youth Emergency Services. That is a ministry that deals with disaster response. When there is a situation like Sandy last year, young people will come out and they will help. That is another ministry under Adventist Youth Ministries. And there are several others. We have Youth Media Ministry. Youth Media Ministry is one for some of our young people who are not interested in doing some other things, like Pathfinders or Master Guide or AY, but they are interested in technology. And they want to be able to just proclaim God's word through technology. We have that ministry for them. We have the Medical Cadet Corps, which deals with community services and helping out to make sure that the community is well taken care of. All of those ministries are under Adventist Youth Ministries. It's a clear church. We cannot just minister in one way. We have to find many different ways in which we can minister to our church and to our communities. And we must remember one thing. Not all of our young people have the same talents. So we need to provide a variety of opportunities for them to serve. Always remembering that we come to the church to recharge batteries, but at the end of the day, the ministry is done outside of the four walls of a church. So we're trying to train our young people so they can minister somehow, somewhere, for God's honor and God's glory. Amen. Amen. I hope that answers your question, Pastor.
Yeah. But now, you know, we have a well-organized church around the world, and whenever a concept comes, we want to educate our people, and then we want to officially adopt it. Are you with me out there? Officially adopt it. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to take a motion that we adopt the AYM Youth Ministry program here to work in accord with World Church. Amen, everybody? Somebody please move it for us. It's been moved. Need a second? Second. Any questions? All those in favor, aye.
Aye.
All right. Those opposed, it is now carried. God bless you. Thank you very much.